Welcome back, everybody. Tick, tick, tick. Why, hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Back to Basics. Today, I'm going to be time-lapsing the building of our home, which is going to be right over there where you can see those top of the trees just about. I'm going to go ahead and harvest this stuff here. But yeah, I decided to do the time lapse of the home just so you guys are not as bored. And you can see the finished product a little bit quicker. This is an episode for the people that want to watch it. If you're not interested in watching me build the house and you just want to see the finished result, my feelings will not be hurt if you skip to the end. But yeah, if you want to see me go ahead and do it, I just figured I'd show that I am doing it legitimately, and I won't be shortcutting anything for the sake of playing vanilla Minecraft. Okay, well, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Alright, so as you can see, we have here the completed bridge that I was talking about before. I figured that I'd go ahead and work on this first. I don't know, I didn't want it to leave my mind before I took a break from building. But I will obviously keep this all as one episode. Yeah, but this is very cool. I think it looks very good. We'll go look at it from the spot when we're actually completely finished with the build. There's obviously a few more things that I'm going to want to do over here to actually make it a house instead of just a bridge across. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in a little bit when I work a little bit more on the actual structure.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, everyone. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Back to Basics. As you can see, we finished up the left side of our tower. I time-lapsed the whole thing. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did like the video, please remember to hit a like. If you want to see more of this content, please remember to hit subscribe. There's a lot of things that I didn't do inside of the building because I wanted to save it for the actual episodes, because I know a lot of the aesthetic stuff and the cool stuff that can be included into a Minecraft building are things that need to be learned in Minecraft. Yes, thank you so much for watching, and have a great day. Oh, I hit my mouse there. Oh, we'll reline up, and there we go. Bye.